Call them on my bed like Michael. Can't really trust nobody with all this jewelry on you. My roof look like a no-show. Got diamonds by the polo. Don't act like you.
I'm always proud when someone says to me, where did you play? And I could say, I played in Nebraska. It makes me very proud.
The early risers in Lincoln showed up at 8 o'clock. We've got one of our bigger crowds ever behind us.
I think Nebraska fans are the greatest fans at all of college football. No question of mine, I've coached here 3 times, and I've been here to do television 4 times. The enthusiasm here is as good as any place, but the integrity here of the fans is the best in America.
It's Jerry Tagge calling signals after a 67-yard march. And on a quarterback keeper, he dives for the goal line. Coach Bob Devaney's unbeaten Nebraska Cornhuskers are number one. 1970 National Collegiate Football Champions of America.
Here's Wiley's kick. It's high. It holds up there. Rogers takes the ball at the 30. He's hit and got away. Back upfield to the 35, to the 40. He's to the 45. He's to the 50, to the 45, to the 40, to the 35, to the 20, to the 10. He's all the way home. Holy moly. Man, woman, and child did that. Put him in the aisle. Johnny the Jet Rogers just tore them loose from their shoe.
Rozier. Rozier turns. He's running back around the field. He's trying to get away. He's looking for blockers. He turns upfield. He's going to run a touchdown.
The snap to Tommy and the give on the trap play, and it's Schlesinger inside the 5 and there for the touchdown. He's got the touchdown. It's the touchdown for Corey Schlesinger. It is history. 13-0, and bring that trophy back to Lincoln. And an option to the right. Tommy on the keep, turns the corner, 25-30, eludes a tackler, 35, Tommy Frazier, 37, 38, 39, 40, 45, 50, 45, 40, 35, 30, he's gonna go, holy cow, touchdown Tommy Frazier!
Third down, Frost to the middle, juggle, diamond touchdown Nebraska, Davison on the deflection, Nebraska's a point away!
The Huskers finish a perfect 13-0 as they beat Tennessee 42-17. And the word we get, a huge smile on the face of Tom Osborn down there on the field.
Well, I think the black shirts are certainly feared by almost everybody that plays them.
I wish everybody had the, you know, the opportunity just to buckle it up one time and see what it feels like to wear that N on the side of your helmet. Because I tell you what, when you got that helmet on, you don't feel like there's anything that you can't accomplish.
No, keeps it, 20, 15, 10, and belts it right in for the score!
Yes!
Oh man, Tratch escapes, and it'll have a first down.
Wow.
Oh man, look at this!
Jeez!
Oh, could go.
Wow. Amazing.
See you later. That may be one of the most unreal runs I have ever seen.
And the handoff goes to Lucky. He squirts through 40, 35, 30. He's going to go. 10, 5, touchdown, Nebraska.
He pops. He throws for a loss. And a sack back.
Action rolling right, Taylor. Lots of
of time, into the end zone, has it, Harry, a touchdown, Nebraska! Shovel pass, underneath play, Jackson, dips to the outside, 50, breaks a tackle, 45, broke another tackle, 40, down the near sideline, 30, 20, he's gonna go, 10, 5, touchdown, Nebraska!
Put the ball at the 9-yard line, 26 seconds remaining, A&M 27, Nebraska 21. Quarterback Taylor back to pass, he looks into the end zone, fade pattern, purify, near side, leaps for it, he catches it, touchdown Nebraska! A miraculous comeback. And the Big Red clinches the North Division Championship of the Big 12 Conference. And we're headed to Kansas City, right back where we belong.
Is right. I think the state is hungry for unity. When I was here under Coach Osborne, there was unity of purpose and unity of belief and unity of understanding and unity of support for this program, what it stood for, and what it was accomplishing. This program needs that again. This state needs that again. And when I walked into that weight room and saw all those players there, really made me excited about the fact that we can get this entire state behind this football program, get this entire state pulling for these players, get this entire state excited about what's going on, and we're going to put a product on the field that this entire state can be proud of. It's going to take a lot of hard work. It's going to take a lot of dedication from a lot of people. But there was a formula that worked here for a long time, and times have changed a little, but some of those same things are what is going to make this work again. And that's a lot of good people that care about this place, working really hard. It's toughness, it's dedication, it's work ethic. That's what Nebraska is, that's what the people of Nebraska are, and that's what this place is going to stand for while I'm here. I saw a lot of fire in their eyes. I saw a group that was excited. I let them know that there's going to be a lot of hard work to be done, that things are going to change, a lot of things are going to change, but it's going to be a really fun process. I played here, I understand it. I saw the best of this place. I also saw hard times that maybe other people hadn't. But that's what makes this place great, is the passion that the people here have for it. It's my hope that by returning this to its roots, and maybe with me coming back, that we can get that passion all pointed in the right direction. When that happens in Nebraska, this is the best place in the country to be, and I hope I can bring that to this place. The staff that I'm going to bring in here is going to be a bunch of guys that these players will love, a bunch of guys that have tremendous character. They're going to care about these guys. That are going to mentor them and teach them and help them be better on and off the field. I'm looking forward to that. And I don't know if I'll ever have another year as good as 2017, but we're going to work really hard to make that happen. I think this state is ready to see this place return to what it was. And like I said, that doesn't mean we're going to win every football game. But I want this program to be something that the people of this state can get behind and be proud of. These former players can be a part of and be proud of. And we all know what goes into that, the guys that played here. It's toughness, it's pursuit of excellence, it's unity. Those are the type of things that Nebraska stood for when we all played here, and that's gonna happen again. I didn't need to know a lot about this program. I'm from here, I get it. I know what it's all about, I know what it could be, I know what the potential is. This is home, and I can't think of anything more rewarding in my career than turning this place around, and that's our goal and our aim. But we're going to work harder than everybody else. That's what Nebraska's about. And we're going to be a more united team than anybody else. That's what Nebraska's about. And we're going to work our tails off in the weight room and be stronger and more physical and tougher than other teams, because that's what Nebraska's about. A lot of these guys will jump on board and do those things. Maybe some won't. But the ones that will are going to enjoy the ride. We're going to have a lot of fun. And we're going to take this place back to where it needs to be. I don't have a worry, because I know we are going to do things the right way. We're going to do things in a way that the people of Nebraska are going to be proud of. We are not going to win every game that I coach here. And we're going to lose a few. And we might make some mistakes. But I know that the people are going to be able to get behind what we're doing here, because we're going to do everything the right way. We're going to do everything.
at the pack of thieves. Tripping in the world could be danger bees. Everybody circling his vultures. Negatives, nepotism. Everybody waiting for the father man. Everybody praying for the end of times. Everybody hoping they can be the one. I was born to run, I was born for this.
Whip, run me like a racehorse. Pull me like a ripcord. Break me down and build me up. I wanna be the slip, slip. Word upon your lip, lip. Better let you rip, rip. Break me down and build me up. Whatever it takes.
Spielman in the open field. Good luck getting that cat down. The clock's out. He could have easily stepped out. Now they got to go fast.
Martinez hands it off again. A gaping hole. Touchdown, Nebraska. Boy, did that work out well.
Well, that's why he didn't step out. Right?
Had it planned the whole time, partner.
Washington, man, he'll make you miss, and he's got that speed in the open field.
And he's going to use it here, getting to the edge. There's the Lightning. Touchdown, Nebraska.
Leave the body and the soul to be a part of. Said he'd be an impact player, Lisa, but I was thinking as a receiver. I forgot to mention he's awful good on special teams also. Awful good blocking, and you do not want to give number 10 the ball in open space.
Tightly played series, too, of the Big Ten in the recent years. One more look at it.
Just watch it right here. Little play action fake. He's looking left first and then came back to the right.
Woodyard is your receiver at the bottom part of your screen.
First time out was used when they tried to draw Ohio State offsides on fourth and short. The Buckeyes didn't budge. Martinez into the flats. That's Spielman. That's a touchdown. And the Huskers not dead yet. Jack Stoll in motion.
Martinez keeps it. Touchdown, Nebraska. As he puts his shoulder into that Hawkeye.
He's looking. Martinez. Under pressure. He throws back in the end zone. Caught.
Watch the end of this play, the concentration. There's possession. There's...
That's it.
Grass for Chance to snap.
Grass for Chance to snap.
Chance to go on your stripes.
Chance to go on your stripes.
Chance to do it there.
Chance to do it there.
We should win.
We should win.
Let anybody call.
Let anybody call.